A raid today at Boulevard Mall near Desert Inn in Maryland. The Attorney General's office tells Fox 5 that it sees counterfeit goods being sold at a store there. They say many of those products could pose a threat to the health and safety of Nevadans. The operation was conducted alongside the Food and Drug Administration. The office could not comment on what specifically was seized.